Oh Hanukkah, oh Hanukkah, come light the menorah. Hi, welcome everyone. It's time to light our menorah, our Hanukkiah as it's called too. So just a couple of important things to note about lighting our Hanukkiah, and that is that we put our candles in from right to left. So the way that we read Hebrew from right to left is the way that we place our candles in for each night. However, we light them in the reverse order from left to right. So if it's the third night of Hanukkah, we light the third candle starting from the left to the right. So we light our shamash, which is the utility candle that lights all the others. And then we say our brachot. Baruch ata Adonai. Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kiddushanu b'mitzvotav, v'tzivanu lahadlik ner shel Chanukah. Baruch ata Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, she'asa nisim la'avoteinu bayamim ha'ahem. Bazman hazeh. And on the first night, and only on the first night, we do our third bracha, our third blessing that says, thank you, God, for keeping us alive and enabling us to come to this special time of Hanukkah. Baruch ata Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, shehechianu v'kiyamanu, v'higyanu lazman hazeh. O Chanukah, O Chanukah, come light the menorah. Let's have a party, we'll all dance the horah. Gather round the table, we'll give you a treat. Dreidels to play with and latkes to eat. And while we are playing, the candles are burning low. One for each night, they shed a sweet light to remind us of days long ago. One for each night, they shed a sweet light to remind us of days long ago. Chanukah Sameach.